Good morning. Okay, this video is going to be for China Bad. Hey girl, congrats on the upcoming wedding. You wanted to know what's the best way to lose excess skin when you lose a lot of weight and you have a lot of skin hanging or your love handle starts to hang. Through my experience, drinking a lot of water will help with the elasticity in your skin. Also, exercising. If you don't tone it up, it's going to sag. If you have a lot of weight that you're about to lose, you stretch your skin over a certain amount of time, you're going to have to exercise to draw that skin back in and drink a lot of water. If you're too oversized for something to compress you, you can get an abdominal compression top, compression pants, arm compressions. You can order those from eBay, Target, any type of sport like Academy Sports. You can do that, and they're really good for exercising and tightening the skin. Also, waist trainers. You can also get those waist belts from Walmart. They're good to exercise in, and it'll help to bring the skin in. But definitely increase your water, increase your vegetables and fruit, and exercise, and you should notice some reduction in the excess skin that you have on your body. So I hope this helps someone, and you all have a good day. Talk to you soon. Bye.